Hello guys, so this is a match reaction from the Chelsea game. I just can't believe that Chelsea is just like this as it is right now, because everything is almost falling apart. We were just so lucky to end up winning that game 3-2. You could see the Chelsea defense, the Chelsea midfield, everything is almost in shambles. Like, I don't know what's going on, what has happened, why Thomas Tuchel could not or has not been able to make this Chelsea team gel again. It was just a lucky win and a narrow escape for Chelsea. The game just went, as in it became so drab that Chelsea were losing second balls. Everybody was just over the place, like, and for the last 4-5 games we've conceded 10 good goals, 3 in the Champions League against Zenit, we conceded 3 against West Ham, 1 against Manchester United, 1 against Watford, and 2 now against Leeds. It's not really good as it is right now. It is not good. The Ben Chilwell factor is missing for Chelsea. The Kante, the Kovacic, you could see that their absence in this Chelsea team has really been felt so bad. Loftus-Cheek is not really what Chelsea need as it is right now. Loftus-Cheek is not really what Chelsea need. He's trying though, but no. I don't know why they've dropped form so much. The guys, they've really deep in form, and I just hope that in other games they will be able to this win should spark a series of wins for Chelsea. Now, coming back to Edouard Mendy, my only problem with Edouard Mendy now, he needs to start learning how to take penalties. Yes, he just needs to start learning how to keep penalties. It's becoming too obvious that Edouard Mendy cannot save a penalty, which is really bad. And our defense line needs to start manning up like they've done in recent times. Chelsea defense starting up used to be the tightest defense in the world, but now it's becoming one of the easiest defense to penetrate. Why? That's a big question I begin to ask myself. Not, is it that Ben Chilwell was the glue? Well, I think that's just the big truth. Anyway, guys, it was a lucky win for Chelsea. 3 on the 9th against Leeds. 2. It was, thank God we won, and we are marching forward, and we keep the pressure stay at the top of the Premier League. Let's see how it ends at the end of the season, but we hope we'll get back to the top of the table again, and we know where we'll end up by then. Anyway guys, I'd like to get your comments on this video, and if this is your first time here on our channel, remember to click on the subscribe button, click on the bell icon too, to get notified whenever I drop any videos. Thank you.